years ago, when I say UTLA now, we are also talking about our student allies and our parent allies. This is the first time I'm going to ask you to give a round of applause to a basic element in the universe. Let's give it up for the sun! Over the last 4 days, you all have been brilliant. You have been resilient. On the line, in the rain, more rain than we've seen for years, but you have been there. And you haven't just been there yet. You've been doing dance contests on the picket line, in the rain. You've been doing singing contests on the line, in the rain. You are resilient. You are wonderful. Educators, take pride in everything you do. You are wonderful. Now you know that we have never been at a more critical moment for public education. You all know this, that brewing for a very long time has been a movement to privatize our schools, and it is here now trying to take over LA. If we allow this movement to win, then our schools will be privatized. Our students will have less equity and less access, and our jobs and our health care will be attacked. Are we gonna let that happen? Donald Trump and Betsy DeVos drive this agenda from Washington, D.C. Democrats, right here in California, the bluest of blue states, allow privatization to happen by underfunding our schools and being afraid of the charter industry. Democrats have to stand up. And right here in Los Angeles, Eli Broad and Austin Huber are pushing the privatization agenda. We are not going to let them move forward, am I right? Now I want to share something with you. The last 5 days of being on strike in Los Angeles has achieved many, many things, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about that. But the biggest thing it has achieved is it has stunned our opponents. The billionaires, the district bureaucrats, the naysayers, the non-profit industrial complex that lines up with us right after the 5 o'clock today. We have stunned them by taking over this city. And do you know what you do? If you are a boxer, do you know what you do when your opponent is stunned? You double down and keep on punching them more, and you slam them. This week, and by the way, there are a ton of great signs out here. Let's give it up for your creativity and the style all over the place.